if p of n 2 into 4 to the power of 2n plus 1 plus 3 to the power of 3n plus 1 is divisible by lambda for all n belongs to n is true, then find the value of lambda. So given statement, p of n 2 into 4 to the power of 2n plus 1 plus 3 to the power of 3n plus 1 is divisible by lambda is true for all natural numbers. Is divisible by lambda for all n belongs to n, means it is true. So that is p of 1 is also true. Let's consider the smaller numbers to find the value of lambda. P of 1 is also true and p of 2 is also true. So for p of 1 is true, so we can write here 2 into 4 to the power of 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1 that is 3 plus 3 to the power of 3 ones are 3 plus 1, so which can be written as some lambda times of m1 for some number, for some integer we can write. So that is 2 into, that is 4 to the power of 3 is 2 to the power of, we can write here 2 square, 2 to the power of 6, 2 to the power of 7 plus 3 to the power of 4, which is equal to lambda into some m1. So 2 power 7 we can write 128. Plus 3 power 4 we can write it as 81, so which is equal to lambda m1, or we can write lambda times of m1 is equal to 128 plus 81 is 209. Let us keep it aside, this is an equation 1. And now for n is equal to 2, so 2 into 4 to the power of 2 to the 4 plus 1 5 plus 3 to the power of 3 to the 6 plus 1 that is 7, it is also equal to some lambda times of some integer m2. So that we can write, this is 4 power 5 is 2 power 10 into 2, 2 power 11 plus 3 power 7, which is equal to lambda m2. And here 2 power 11 is 2 power 10 is 1024 and 2 power 11 is 2048. So 2048 and 3 power 7 value will be taken 2187. So which is equal to lambda m2, or we can write here lambda m2 is equal to, so 2048 plus 2187 we can write it as 4235. So make this an equation 2, and from this 2 we can just take out the common of 209 and 4235. So let's find the HCF. HCF of 209 and 4235. So we will find that HCF is 11, and hence we can consider this is a 11 table we had, and here also 11 table. So we can consider therefore lambda value is 11. So both p of n is divisible by lambda, means lambda is equal to n for all n belongs to natural numbers, right? Thank you.